Today I am here to present to you something about the Fabindia School. First of all, let's talk about what goes into making Fabindia. A small thought of Mr. Bissell to start a school named Fabindia in a rural area suffering from illiteracy has become a success now. This school is the way for the village child to get a good quality education at an affordable price, and the blessings for the girl's education by giving full scholarships to the girl child. Every institution or organization stands on 4 pillars, and these 4 pillars of the Fabindia School are its OSS. These 4 S's stands for skill, service, sports and study. What you see here different from other schools is that the child studying here will see a better version of himself after passing out to the next class. The overall development of this school, of the student, is the aim of this school. The teachers to upgrade themselves to meet the demands of the upgrading students. Overall development in academics as well as in the co-curricular activities is the aim or the goal of our school. The Fabindia produces a skilled person having knowledge to use its skills. And I can say it proudly because I have seen development in myself after studying so many years in this school. This school teaches me that pain is temporary but the greatness lasts forever. At last, I just want to say, proud to be a part of this school, proud to be a Fabindia.